Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.
The leader of the Blighters? You're not going.
Of course not. Sorry to be frank, old girl, but your outfit looks a bit tatty.
Fewer surprises.
Better check the back.
Back again, James.
And how are you?
Glad still with us.
Sorry.
Look at me, please. Head up.
I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Guest has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Starrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Lewis, my carriage. Shall we? This way. Well, you don't expect me to go alone, do you?
Doing fine, girl.
Take the reins. Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Starrick would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
You know, he required my services to train his gang leaders. But the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom, Jacob. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering?
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starrick and Co.
And you intend to steal it?
There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starrick's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake?
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, the up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Starrick are kept away from the station.
someday you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
Down. Be ashamed to stop now.
You underground before the crows come pecking. Silly bastard. Couldn't fight your way out of a convent.
One shipment left.
had to find somebody to drive this hunk of metal. Created too much noise. I'll need to keep a low profile.
Get your bleeding hands off me! What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me!
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back.
Off me. What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help.
Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
Will be on his knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.
Thank you.
Take him. He is beautiful, isn't he? I planned a perfect second outing for us.
Have you?
There's borrowing to be done. Three of Starek's henchmen are about to disappear.
Oh, you sly devil.
Oh, and I'm coming along this time. There is no sense in giving you all the glory. Off to my carriage we go. Lewis! Jacob, our carriage awaits. You know how it is. These cowardly fools under Starek have built their own prisons. It's a dreadful waste.
They could be building gangs instead.
No, no. Why build when you can ebb and flow like the sea? I would not deign to pin their game.
Oh, you wouldn't, would you? What about your bird? Walk on.
I dare say I shall never tire of the National Gallery.
Why does Starek interest himself with art? Bring your carriage around and wait for the cargo. I shan't be very long. Someone around here must know Miss Hattie Cadwallader. I'm looking for Miss Hattie Cadwallader.
Ain't seen her. I knows what she's been up to, though.
And what's that?
Friggin' art, sir. She benched a statue not far from here.
The statue must be around here somewhere. Hey, Smalley. Know anything about what happened here?
I saw who pinched it, sir.
Miss Cadwallader?
She odds down the sewers, sir.
Rather pleasant out today, wouldn't you agree?
I suppose. Could do with a bit of a change up.
Of course it's sewers. Why the bloody sewers?
His next delivery's on its way. And tell him, too, that I'm growing tired of these working conditions.
Wasn't Starek who sent me?
Then who?
Maxwell Roth sends his regards.
look good.
A pleasant surprise.
You'll be hearing from Mr. Starrick, Roth.
Ha! I look forward to it.
Why the Alhambra?
Every good criminal needs a place to invest his ill-gotten gains. And what's better than distracting the world with a little light entertainment while you do so?
Oh, come now. You can't tell me you don't enjoy the triumph of a well-received play. The plaudits and praise, the reviews.
I enjoy being entertained, Jacob. If one of the productions pleases me, I am over the moon. Ah, the park. The dwelling place of Starrick's head of security, one Benjamin Raffles. Those who cross him tend to disappear without warning.
Sounds like we'll be fast friends.
Be careful. His guards are never far away.
Atta girl.
Oi! Two minutes!
Whoa there! Let's go. Peeled for trouble. Give me the news. Who's a good boss?
You are.
Steady on. Whoa, easy! Keep moving.
This. Did Roth send you? The villain!
You have your villains mixed up, Mr. Raffles. The man you work for is the real villain here.
Count me.
going on?
My most fragrant Raffles. How very good to see you again.
Gadowell, Roth.
It's into the back with you, then.
Who is this Lewis that works for you?
Ha! A bit of an odd fish, isn't he? Came to me a few years past.
He's very solemn.
But always so polite. And he has many other talents.
Who am I looking for? All right?
Chester Swinebourne. A copper by day and snitch by night. Remove him from the pack, and you cut Starrick's ties to the police force.
Must be good at what he does to keep the charade going for so long.
He is indeed, dear boy.
Bobbies give me goose flesh.
Welcome to Scotland Yard.
There's a suspicious fellow. Move along before there's any real trouble. I've got my eye on that chap. Now you stop that, young man.
That building must have a lot
of
what
are you hitting?
Slip, he'll fall and crack his skull.
Let me alone!
We can still see you, my son.
Something seems a little off about him.
What an odd thing to do for a grown man.
We'll see about it.
Saw that again, Eddie.
Hey?
I wonder. Huh? What?
Now, swineborn. Let's not make a scene.
You're not going to get away with this.
Said the pit.
Oh, but I am.
What's this all about?
Where are you taking me?
A friend would like to say a quick how do you do.
excellent work. Do come find me at the Alhambra. I have more amusements planned for us. This way, my dear. I've something to show you. Hop in.
Where are we going?
One of Starik's workshops, where they build weapons for his army. When the world is full of nasty things, we must tear those things apart. A man like Starik built a world around his own desires, so we lose the ability to dream. You must see the potential, dear Jacob. This workshop is one of Starik's. Set the dynamite and let's blow it to atoms. Together.
Yeah.
very bloody bad. I need to be somewhere else.
That's one.
Crazy crowbar is here!
Oh, good lord!
I'll put a bullet in his brain!
Set. All rigged up.
Perfect! Let's put our plan into action. Stand back! Ready!
Wait!
Whatever for?
There are children in there.
Jacob, my dear. Starek uses child labor to manufacture goods. We must put an end to his production line.
But not like this.
Why not? I can do whatever I damn well please! Soon, you will understand what it is to be free, as I am. Light them up, boys!
No!
What the hell are you doing?
We're not playing games anymore, Roth! No, we're not.
Over early, how nice! Now out you go!
A gift, sir, from Mr. Roth. You should be warned, Mr. Fry, that when Roth is angry with one, he generally brings suffering to many.
My dearest Jacob, alas, it seems our adventures together have come to a close. Although our time together was brief, it's left a lasting mark. I wish you well in all your future endeavors. Cordially, Maxwell. Postscriptum. I'm putting on a show this evening. All of London will be there. Enclosed, please find your invitation.